A small business owner is asking for help after a trailer full of equipment for her mobile bar service was stolen, leaving this Jacksonville entrepreneur scrambling to serve holiday parties without supplies or transportation. On Your Side, Tatia Collins met up with the owner and has her story tonight.
Andre Anselin owns Regard Libations, a mobile bar business started during the height of COVID. Just last August, Anselin was able to buy this 6x10-foot trailer.
We were just getting to the point where I was going to wrap the trailer in my logo and the phone number and make it really true to my brand before it got stolen.
According to the police report, Anselin parked her trailer in the driveway Thursday night and woke up to find it gone. The trailer was stocked for 6 scheduled holiday events, and thieves made away with $15,000 worth of alcohol, glassware, tables, and 2 custom-made wooden mobile bars with the business's logo.
When I woke up that morning at 9 a.m., I really had no faith in humanity anymore. And by the end of the day, I was filled with nothing but love and gratitude.
Anselin received donations from family and friends, but with more opportunities to serve upcoming holiday parties, she is hopeful that the trailer and the custom-made bars will be returned.
This is how I pay for the house that we just bought last month. This is how I take care of my family. And if you have any giving spirit in this holiday time, please bring it back.
The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office is handling the investigation. Reporting, Atiyah Collins, First Coast News, On Your Side.